Welcome you all in my English class. Today I am going to start chapter 2, the enemy. First of all, I will tell you the main points of this chapter. The enemy is set at the time of the Second World War. Actually, this story is set during the time of Second World War. It is a heart-touching portrayal of the conflict between man's head and heart. War was shattered between America and Japan. Actually, the war was shattered between two countries, America and Japan. An American sailor is washed ashore in dying state and is found at the doorstep of a very eminent Japanese surgeon and scientist, Dr. Sadao Hoki. Actually, Dr. Sadao Hoki is the main character of this story. Dr. Sadao Hoki is torn between his duty as a doctor and as a Japanese. His heart is telling him to save the person, while his mind is fighting to turn him over to the police. Actually, Dr. Sadao was in dilemma whether he should save the life of enemy or not. Thank you and have a nice day.